she escaped with a bullet in her head.